So there are many ways to search using Safari. Of course, you can go directly to search websites like google.com. You can also just search for something here using the address bar and it will use your default search engine. But you can also use something called Quick Website Search that allows you to search at specific websites. Now you can do this at search engines like Google by typing in specific commands. Site, colon, and then you know the actual site like apple.com, space, and the search term. It's a lot of typing and there's an easier way to do it using Safari. It's called Quick Website Search. So let me give you an example. I'm going to type Amazon and then tripod. Like I'm going to want to search Amazon for tripods. And I look here and you can see that it's got searchamazon.com for tripod. I click on that and what I'm going to get is a search done at Amazon. You can see here it didn't go to Google, my default search engine. So how did it know to do that? Well, if I go to Safari Preferences, look under Search, you see Enable Quick Website Search. So you want to have that turned on, of course, and then click on Manage Websites and you notice that their website's listed there. So how did Amazon get added to this list? Well, it got added there because I did a search at Amazon previously. So let's try going to a website that wasn't on the list. We'll go to MacMost. And MacMost has a search field at the top. We'll try searching there for something. And it'll perform the search and you can see here at the top there's this little search query. And you probably don't pay too much attention to these. But Safari knows what these kind of look like. And it will figure out that this is a search of this site and it will add the site to the list. So now when I look at Manage Websites you can see MacMost is added. So now I can actually do MacMost.com and I could search for something. And you can see I get searchmacmost.com right there. I select it and it does a search right there at MacMost for it. So as you browse around the internet and as you do searches at websites, you'll find more and more sites get added to this list as Safari figures out that you can search them. Some sites are frustrating because they never get added to the list because they do searches in a special way and Safari doesn't recognize them as being searches that it could be added to this quick website search, but other sites will do so. So maybe take a look at your list now, see what sort of sites are added, but you know, just as importantly, recognize when you see this list, this listing right here, searchamazon.com for tripod, right there, that you can now use that and skip the Google search, go directly to the website using quick website search. This also works on iOS. So in iOS and settings, if you look for Safari, you'll find there's quick website search. You have to turn it on. There's a list here. I can actually swipe to delete. And then when you go to Safari, you can do the same thing. And you can see it says searchmacmost.com for that term. And I could do it and it will search directly on that website.